su auto. Where is it? It's coming. Yeah, are they? 3, 2. That was pretty good actually, this walk so. Only a 15 minute queue, everyone goes to Wickerman now. So, it's 70, you know what I mean? What are we doing now? Yeah, Benny went on his first drop here. It's this one here.
Really gets it after us. That's brilliant. Brilliant.
So yeah, we're going to head over. Know, probably have a look around the towers, give you some updates on Scarefest construction, the mazes. Yeah, fancy that?
Yeah.
You were like 54 seconds.
You were like 2 minutes.
Nice crowd, she's taking pictures.
Just done spin ball. We're going to go over to Oblivion now while it's on the RT.
Yeah. Fair man, Dragon's Fury or spin ball?
It's like you said, just as parts of Dragon Fury, which are good. Like the elements, like the first drop is awesome, but that packs more of a punch to me. Dragon's Fury is more slow, I don't know, it's more chill Dragon's Fury, that's more of a kick up the arse, you know what I mean? So I prefer that.
You know what? I agree. I think Spinball's better than Dragon's Fury, because it's more consistent. That's probably the best way to see it. I think Dragon's Fury's got better parts to it, but one of them, mate. What do you prefer? Comment below.
Where the flume was?
Yeah. Proper chill there, right?
What?
Oblivion.
Yeah, chill, man. Yeah,
we just sat there, we had our legs crossed on, it's on the bar. Quality, man. Proper noise. Just looking out for Rob, Tina, and Peter from Castasaurus. Sucks right.
You're right here somewhere.
Yeah. Right.
Let's chill out. Yeah, football.
Here it is.
Scott. What's this? What's this?
It's Kurt from Wickerman.
Look at that.
That's what, yeah, put that. Hold on.
That's what you need.
Sorry, guys.
All that.
Oh, yeah.
Hiya.
So you've got a twibble sat on the top of his camera. You're right.
Hey, you're with it. You keep that safe, yeah? Is it?
How you doing, Tina?
I'm all right,
man.
Yeah. Happy voice.
How you doing?
You're all right. You're all right.
Hello. Hello. I'm going to go splash battle lights and put it on my hair. As I go around. Oh my god, smell that.
What's this?
It smells like
mango.
Mango. Mango. Like every
time. Bloody hell.
Where's Josh? Oh my goodness.
Man. It's my third visit to the park. Well, technically fourth, it wasn't yeah. On the first though.
No, it's cracking right this.
Yeah, mate. Can't wait. I'm not getting on it yet. Not waiting in that queue.
Not a chance. Recently been on a live concert. We're going to see how this feels.
I just spoke to Scott, and apparently Icon's on walk-on right now. And this is on, like, what? 70-minute queue. So, Merlin, take note of Blackpool Pleasure Beach. Get your rides on walk-on.
then it's like Port Ventura, Shambhala, one train, let's go.
Nemesis is dead. Matt. He's dead. Remember Matty Starr? The man with the face. What's the first vlog?
First vlog. Yeah. Backpack blackout.
I'll put it on. Put it up here. Watch it. Huh? It's a classic. It's a classic.
Not only Nemesis is shut, Galactus aren't shut as well.
What's what? Face? What does it say? Disappointed.
Shit.
Shit.
Face is going downhill, man.
Face.
Big time.
What? Your face says.
Sally. Forbidden Sally.
Forbidden Sally. Are you enjoying Port Aventura?
I think this is great. Port Aventura, I've really like. I don't know.
Yeah.
Hey, they brought a park over the UK that quickly. It's like, ah, unreal. You know what I mean?
Right out of the guy, I was Rob's idiot.
All this amazing, like.
Yeah, we have to use that.
You know what I mean? Ride opens and staggered openings. I love it. I really do. All these ride clothes, I love it.
It's good, man.
It's brilliant.
Like, yeah. Dean says hashtag boom. It's
nothing
brilliant.
To see. Utter we've had to walk 10 miles to get on Glaftershire.
Anyway,
it's not on.
We're getting down here to walk on a path. I don't know if there's anything else there.
Have you saw where the queue coming out at? I'm getting a bit pissed off now. I might just go on kids' rides today.
Justin's house.
Justin's house. Yeah. Peter's with us, we can go in. Put a bit of bass up on that. Okay.
Matt's house.
Matt's house.
Are you giving us a tour? MTV groups, isn't it?
There. Do you want to see what's inside my fridge? The handle's broke. There you go. It's inside my fridge.
All that. Lovely. We could have a can of Pringles, man. Stay.
MTV Cribs, man. Fresh garden. Fresh out the factory. Big bush. Fence, IKEA. Me babies. Now this is the best place ever, man. Walk through.
Hang on. And knock the door.
No, go on. Welcome to my house. This is me. Kitchen. Down here. This is my bathroom.
What? That's who? Who's that?
What the hell, man? That floor needs fixing.
Who's that?
It's my nan's.
Who's that?
It's Matt.
Who's that?
Yeah, Matthew.
Hello!
I meant up there.
How are you? That's you.
Fish.
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 Fish. Fish.
Little fish. There, if you bend down, you can see even better.
Come on then, you have a go with that.
Oh god.
Need to jam. Thank you. As you can tell, look up there.
Hog cell containers where some species will be coming out. Looking forward to it.
Chess by chainsaw.
That's what, it's only what? June? They're getting ready for Scarefest. Good, it's a good sign. Fucking Wicker Man's down. Oblivion's down. This is on a 45-minute queue, apparently. And everything's just... Nemesis is down as well, isn't it? That's broke. Bad day today. Very bad. Very busy as well.
I mean, it's every, the best coming on a Saturday anyway, but...
You know what I mean?
Every, that is bad.
Well, I don't know what Alton Towers are doing with, like, crowd control and all that, but it's getting bad. And putting down one of the main rides here that attracts loads of attention. It's just going to disperse everyone into attractions. We'll have an air queue each attraction, easy. We're going to do this and we're going to go.
Have we just screwed ourselves up?
We have.
It's fine. Look at that. Bit of flower.
I'll go now after this. I am. I'll give you a view in the car as well about today. I'm not laughing. It's incredible to look at, but it's just shit.
It's alright.
I've been waiting for something, something that smiles never gives me nothing. Checks me about. You can actually see it on camera this time, we're not using the GoPro.
Oh, look. Biggest illusion
is Scott, you can see it. See that? Here we go again. Hashtag nothing to see.
Boom.
Hang on.
Oh, hello, mate.
Head for that, Chris.
Quality.
Drop my glasses. Right there.